Pyro of Elis. He lived between 365 BC and 275 BC. He was also one of the early Greek philosophers. He established a school called skepticism. The Greek word for skeptic is derived from the Greek word skeptomai. It originally meant to examine carefully without necessarily coming to a decision. However, skepticism came to mean disbelief or agnosticism about the possibility of knowing. Pyro of Elis accompanied Alexander the Great to India also. Though Pyro of Elis left no writings, the scholars of later times have gathered from others that he distrusted the senses. He urged his followers to live calmly and base their lives on what is probable. The skeptics dominated the Platonic Academy in the 3rd and 2nd century BC. The skepticism questioned everything and every concepts, including the truth. According to them, there is no truth because they question everything and ultimately they suspect everything. Many of their teaching is opposite to the biblical teaching.